What's up guys, this is Rex here, and guys today I will show you that how can you download Gangsta Vegas latest version VIP mode APK version 3.7.0Q in your Android device. So guys, this is the latest version and guys its mode has come now, and therefore guys today I will tell you that how can you download this. So guys, let's start. First of all guys, you will need this app called Zarchiver app. Guys, you can find this app on Google Play Store only. So guys, after downloading this app, just come to your any browser that you want. Just come to any browser guys. Now guys, go to Google. Guys, I will provide you the link of the game in the description. Now guys, just search Gangsta Vegas VIP mode APK guys. REXDL. Now guys, click on the first link. Now guys, just scroll down. So guys, this is the page. I will give you the link. If you can't find, then guys I will give you the link. Now guys, just scroll down and guys click on download now. And now guys comes the important part. See guys, the first one is the normal file, that is you, if you download it, then guys normal game will come, that is it is without mode. You will not get unlimited money AP, unlimited money VIP or diamonds, anything. So guys, you have to download this second file, APK file mode. Guys, download this file and guys download this data file also. I have downloaded both the files already, therefore I will not download it. Now guys, after downloading this, just exit and come to your Zarchiver app. Open this app. Now guys, after opening the app, just go to your downloads, that is from where you downloaded. Actually I have downloaded from, no guys, go device. If you have saved in device memory, then guys it will be in device memory. Or guys, if you have saved downloaded in your SD card, then guys it will be on SD card. Actually I didn't have enough space, therefore I transferred it into SD card. So guys, this is the app. Now guys, just click on this app and open it. And now guys, just install this app. So guys, it has been installed. Actually I have installed it previously. Now guys, just go to your files. See guys, you can see this file, this GV version 3.7.0Q zip file. Guys, this is actually a zip file and this is of 1.85 GB. And yes guys, remember most important point guys, remember it, before installing the game or before downloading the game guys, delete all other game loft games, otherwise your game will not be run. Yes guys, now guys just click on extract here. Now guys, it will start extracting. It will take some time to extract. Okay, so guys it has been extracted now, and now guys after extracting you will get one folder called com.gameloft.android.anmpglofgghm. Yes guys, this is the folder, and guys you can also see this icon, Gangsta Vegas icon. Now guys, this it has been extracted, and now guys just click on this cut or copy. And now guys, just go to anywhere, in the storage, any storage. I have actually saved in this device storage, therefore I am going to their device storage only. Now guys, after it has been extracted, now guys cut that folder and go to Android OBB, and guys click on these 9 buttons and click on paste. And guys, after pasting you will get this folder pasted. And now guys, you can just exit and you can now guys open your game. Guys, it will need some of your data. Actually I don't have data, so I will activate my Wi-Fi. Guys, you can choose anything that you want, carrier data or Wi-Fi or anything. Now guys, I have activated my Wi-Fi, and now I will click on this Wi-Fi. Now guys, it is saying the game has been successfully downloaded, touch OK. Now guys, first of all offline your data, and after then click OK. Otherwise guys you will be banned. I have offline my data now, and now I will click on OK. And now guys, your game will start running. Actually guys, it will come from new game, but I have played it earlier and done
everything, and therefore guys it will not ask me to play a new game. Because guys I want to show you everything of this, that what thing does this mode have. Okay, so guys this game has been started, and now guys first of all I will tell you that guys what this game has, I mean this mode. So guys, this mode has unlimited diamonds, unlimited money, and guys unlimited this watch bucks, movie bucks. And guys actually guys this mode doesn't have VIP, because VIP has not come, and when it will come I will make another video. And yes guys, it also has unlimited SP points. Therefore guys you can just high your levels or abilities, everything like acceleration of vehicles or your moving capacity, speed, acceleration and everything guys, and it has unlimited SP. And yes guys, offline your internet before playing this game, otherwise you will be banned from this game. And yes guys, one more thing, delete all the Gameloft games before playing this. And one more thing guys, do not participate in any of the events, because if you participate in events, and event requires a internet connection, and therefore guys you might get banned from the game and you will not be able to play it. So guys, that was all for today guys. And yes guys, whenever the VIP mode will come I will tell you. So guys, that was all for today guys. If you enjoyed this video then please like it. Okay, first let's check this. Yes guys, guys it has everything now, you can freely roam in the city. So guys, I hope you will enjoy this video guys. If you have any problem regarding this video then please comment down, I will try to solve your all of the problems. So guys, that was all for today guys. If you enjoyed this video then please like it, share with your friends, and guys don't forget to subscribe my channel. Until then, goodbye and take care.